Ever notice the thick green Beehive glasses in Hanoi? They are everywhere, and they might be even older than you. This 40-year-old glass was born during Vietnam's notorious subsidy period from 1975 to 1986, when everything was supplied by the state. Back then, even the mention of a free market was a crime, and the whole city had just one beer factory and a few government-run shops. Draft beer, or Beehive in Vietnamese, became a luxury. For a glass of Beehive, Hanoians would queue up in long lines outside shops, which were always crammed full of thirsty white and blue collars. In an effort to maintain order, the government even installed iron grills to protect the servers, which the people jokingly referred to as tiger cages. It also tried to make people queue up in single file to prevent people from cutting line. Let's not forget that in around 1970, Hanoi still didn't have beer glasses, so its people had to use small water glasses and teacups to drink beer. Terrible, right? Then a painter named Lê Huy Văn came along. Văn had graduated from an art school in Germany and had worked as an interpreter at the government office before moving on to the National Union of Handicraft Cooperatives. Realizing the problem, the government commissioned the union Văn was working for to design a beer glass for the people. He was assigned the task, and it took the painter 1 hour to come up with the design. 3 days later, the first glasses were made, but Văn's beer glass didn't officially go into widespread use until 1976. Better late than ever. Hanoians loved it. It was made from recycled glass with a wide mouth and thick bottom, and it could hold exactly half a liter. Hanoians called it the cauldron glass. The rough, thick, heavy glasses made a great sound when they were chinked together, which was perfect for the Vietnamese who loved toasting each other and everything around them. After 40 years, products from the subsidy like Tiger Balm and Thống Nhất Bicycle have all disappeared, but the Beehive glass is still here. Lê Huy Văn himself doesn't understand how his design has lasted so long. He thinks perhaps because it's cheap. It is also easy to produce and has an urban vibe, even though it's not beautiful. For Văn, Hanoians don't just drink beer for the sake of drinking beer, but the feeling of sitting on the sidewalk with friends and rambling about everything after work. And perhaps the nostalgic feeling of holding this Beehive glass is why it's still with us today.